This is Paul Page with Jackie Stewart. We are back at the Meadowlands under a full course yellow. And the reason for the yellow, look at the light-colored car. That is Jose Legarza as he smacked the wall on the approach to the off-camber turn four and then went into the side of Ludwig Heimrath, tapping him. But Ludwig Heimrath Jr. has continued on. Garza climbed out of the car. He is uninjured, but obviously the car badly damaged. And so it will not continue. Let's go to the pits, Bruce Jenner.